Whoa, 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 what the hell is this?
What?
Ryan Griffin checked into Amish Universe?
Oh, yeah, so what?
Well, first of all, we probably don't want Bertram knowing where we are all the time. And secondly, how do I put this? No one cares where you are.
Well, I don't think that's true.
Just don't do it anymore. Okay, now it says here that in this universe, handicapped people were given so much special treatment that they eventually took over as the leading power.
If Bertram is recruiting an army, why would he go after handicapped people? I mean, couldn't we just kind of push him over?
Oh, Peter just commented on your check-in. Interracial lesbian movies free. You know, he just has no idea what he's doing online.
All right, come on, let's find out what Bertram was doing here.
Hear ye, hear ye. I'd say y'all needs to look around and find whoever's in charge of these unfortunate folks.
Stupid dog.
Is that part of your stand-up act?
Stop!
I'm telling my older one,
this is my
crappy beat-up wheelchairs.
Slightly wobbly, overused, crappy beat-up wheelchairs.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington of Al Harrington. Slightly wobbly, overused, crappy beat-up wheelchairs, Emporium and Warehouse.
Oh, I guess it's up to me.
Ooh, you got a shotgun. You got to get up nice and close with this here shotgun and then go bang, bang. Don't turn it on yourself, though. That'd be sad.
I'll shoot my crutches!
There, now if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Hey everybody! Go on and find out who's making all these disabled people attack you. Since they special people, y'all should check out.
Look at him! He runs like a Welshman!
Dude, that's a multiverse portal, right? I think we can use this to go back and get stuff if we need it. Your eye out for... Yeah, I know, Brian. All this? This is what I do.
Ah! That's positively delightful!
I want some more.
Oh, look at you, weak. All full of holes.
Oh. I'll try the guns without ammo.
Retreat! Oh, wait, you can't.
I say, am I to spend the entire day wallowing around in my own feces? Victory is mine!
Don't care. Didn't feel it.
I was thinking that if you're not doing anything later, maybe we could save a few seizures.
Oh my god, that is hilarious.
Well, well, why don't y'all go ahead and try to find another way into the hospital? And don't be afraid of them doctors neither, they some smart cookies.
welcome here. I did something.
Please finish me off.
There it is.
Your wheelchair, guys, in the wheelchair.
Please, sir, I want some more.
There's a couple of dicks from another universe trying to find me.
Bring it on!
Is that Joe? I feel bad, but they all kind of look alike to me. Okay, yeah, that's definitely Joe. Hello, Mr. Swanson!
Y'all's gonna have to coax some security codes out of that guard.
Hey, you dicks. I think you're in the wrong part of town.
Michael, this is ridiculous. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to kill you.
Ow!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I felt some of that!
Ridiculous.
Seated position,
what is
attack.
That magical device.
Oh, ouch!
Are you okay?
And he picks up the spell.
I like fat not Nub Girl, cause Nub Girl never fights back.
Ah! Get off me, you fat bastard!
Ha! That's right.
It'd be sad if there was a paraplegic named Tara, cause people would call her caraplegic.
Use them codes to get through that gate.
Nub Girl, cause Nub Girl never fights back.
Ah! Get off me, you fat bastard!
You're not welcome here.
Oh, you got the chair! You know, nobody's called me cute so far this whole trip.
Looks like we've got a couple of queers.
Those legs don't help you much now, do they?
Now you're all in big, big trouble.
Please finish me off.
Suck it, you gay guy.
And you were worried.
We gotta get out of here fast.
See? I'm good at stuff.
I thought I'd freak myself to death over a typewriter.
You can't hear it in my
Okay,
voice.
I'll be there.
You know Joe used to model for these? Gotta find Joe and put an end to his reign of terror. So he'll get something to put in his spokes.
This thing. You guys are going to die today.
This isn't fair.
Quiet the alarms, they gonna wake Jeffrey. I promised him he could sleep in.
He's dealing with a lawsuit at work.
Do what I say, because it's a package like that in my face. Don't worry, there's a hospital nearby. Needed position attack.
I'm too young! I'm only 7!
I think you and I need to have some sort of dialogue.
We gotta get out of here fast.
Yes, Jimmy. You definitely are.
Hey, you don't have a cigarette on you, do you?
No. Since when do you smoke?
I'll have one here and there if I'm in the multiverse.
I'm very advanced for my age, you know.
Oh, that's weak.
Now you're all in big, big trouble.
We'd like to remind you to report any suspicious activity. This includes walking, running, or smiling.
Incoming! Reach for the sky!
Your real gun didn't need I.
I won't
sorry,
see more.
Well. Now you're all gonna be in trouble. I'm so alone.
Sorry, did you get shot?
Okay, we're even.
Are you serious?
Now you're all in big, big trouble.
Damn it.
I've got a lot more.
We're drinking to do.
You know, nobody's called me cute so far this whole trip.
I'd like to be the first.
Thank you. Oh, poo! Another secure area! She's gonna have to get a new set of codes, y'all.
You better.
That's far enough. Your wheelchair is hitting a guy in a wheelchair.
How dare you!
How's that homework coming? Nice, you are.
I went there.
You're real.
Don't feel bad for me. I feel bad for you.
Use them codes to get through them big doors. Oh no, they sounded the alarm. Them bad guys is gonna keep coming unless you shut them off.
I love that their headquarters is a hospital. That's pretty cute.
I swear to God, I will bite your ankle.
Hey, can I surrender? Why is that terrible thing? Hey, okay, breathe!
Starting to piss me off.
I thought
now.
I'd drink myself to death over a typewriter.
Oh, look who's not dead anymore.
Well, looks like
we
got a
clear. I get tired. I'm probably gonna need some.
Uh-oh. I think we may be dealing with Crippletron again.
An ass whooping coming right up!
Everywhere smells like urine here.
You're not welcome here. Hold it right.
Let's take a look at your physical
results. Oh, poo! Another secure area. He's gonna have to get a new set of codes, y'all.
Please, sir. I want some more. I shall kill you.
This is great.
Rat-a-tat on that ass!
You're not going anywhere!
What a great day to be handicapped!
Close your mouth, guy!
I'll give you whatever you want in!
You're in my world now!
finish me off.
You got me.
The biggest thing.
One ass whooping coming right up!
Brian, it's Crippletron! It is one big-ass cripple.
Ladies and gentlemen, we here at Big Pete's House of Fun would like to apologize if any member of your party has died. And, if they have, you will get 15% off the bill.
Well, here you got a problem with me helping that other baby. Well, it just so happens he's paying us a buttload of money to take you down. Hope you guys are ready to hurt! Attack! Or do, you know, just do what you can, fellas.
Now, I'm not one to advocate violence or nothing, but maybe you should jump up on them big guns and fight back.
You were bossing us!
What the hell is that all about?
Sorry, Joe. I like Joe and Albert.
USA! USA! I feel so alive!
Oh my god, look!
He just threw a bus at us!
Next stop, you! Oh, this is great!
In a wheelchair.
What did scumbag?
He just threw a bus at us!
Come on, guys, let's go!
If that's the way you want it.
USA! USA!
Hold on, let's regroup. We got this.
Are you telling me that you have a problem with me being handicapped?
I can't walk! I'm upset because I can't walk!
Oh, thank God we did it. Well, at least we know Bertram won't be able to use these cripples in his army. That sounds kind of funny when you say it out loud.
Somebody, anybody, help! For the love of God, help!
Should we just pretend we're not hearing this?
Hearing what?
I like you today. Wow, Quahog looks like it's in the middle of a war.
Where's the thing say we are?
Hey, will you stop asking me that? You know, it takes time for this thing to register, and it's not like I'm not gonna tell you when I find out.
All right, sorry.
Yeah, that's right, you're sorry. Okay, it says that we're in an evil universe.
What does that mean?
It means that this universe contains everybody's evil counterpart. Remember Evil Stewie?
Oh yeah, that little bastard cut off my tail.
Yep, they can be pretty nasty. Oh my God, Brian, you remember how Mayor West had a cat launcher?
Vaguely, yeah.
Well, apparently evil Mayor West has nuclear cat launchers! Come on, Brian! We've got to stop evil Mayor West from getting these to Bertram!
See if they's having any civil union ceremonies. Charge, and it goes with your shirt! Yay! If y'all needs to blow up a car or a big old turret, then the satchel charge is the charge for you.
Time to be bad.
You got me.
Oh! I'm positively delightful.
Look at you reloading.
I'm gonna kill you.
And you were worried.
Yeah, that's basically nothing. You might want to have a medic look at that.
Oh, you got me.
I've got to write about that experience.
Hey, help!
Stop!
Hey, knock it off!
I say, am I to spend the entire day
I shoot my gun and it goes boom! Yeah, that's basically nothing.
Please, sir, I want some more.
I'd stay away. The closer you get to City Hall, the more you'll get hurt. Also, there's a smell over here that we can't figure out what it is.
How's that homework coming?
Don't come any closer. You'll be shot or tickled to death.
Anyone?
Just
what the hell is wrong with you?
Bullet at a time.
What the hell is the evil monkey doing to that radio tank?
He's probably just monkeying around. Crap! Brian, get down! There's a cat nuke headed straight for the tank!
He reprogrammed it to destroy itself.
Okay, see what we learned here? When Evil Stewie activates a tank, we have to reprogram it to destroy itself.
You better reprogram all them little radio tanks. They've been saying all sorts of bad things.
Don't even think about it.
Oh, I need a cocktail.
Really?
Ow!
I've got a lot more drinking to do.
I want some more.
This is great.
There they are.
Good Lord!
You see that, guys? I shot him!
Stop!
Oh! Not in this house. I hit him! I hit him!
Really?
All right, let's regroup. We got this.
I want some more.
Oh!
I need to reload!
That's gotta hurt, turd.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun. Don't.
Thank you all for coming.
I need to have some sort of dialogue here.
Get those turrets!
Man, I get so aroused when I hurt things.
Perhaps it was the noise.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Should have avoided.
I'm awesome.
Okay, you're starting to piss me off now.
Man, I get so aroused when I hurt things. Mary, mother of God, Jackpot!
Oh no! That was my favorite tank! His name was Reggie. Goodbye, Reggie.
There's that little bastard again.
Get those turds.
Look at that guy. Bet he was glad when they overturned Don't Ask, Don't Tell.
Man, I get so aroused when I hear.
Could you please not do that? Shall yet be mine.
Don't even.
You gotta be freaking kidding me. I really experience a range of emotions when you get resurrected.
Please, sir, I want some more.
That's gotta hurt, sir.
And you were worried.
Hey. I'm no longer enjoying this.
You should try to find the little kitty cat figurines Evil Maya West has scattered around. Be a nice little memento of y'all's journey.
on, that's ridiculous.
Okay, okay, I've got it.
Where do you think you're going, sluts?
Man, I get so aroused when I heard things.
There it is.
Head all you got, man. We're gonna die if we don't.
Protect the captain from the intruders.
Don't even think of putting a cone around.
I'll give you whatever you want.
You just don't give up, do you?
No!
Please, sir, your ovens will come.
Stop!
If there is an afterlife, there better be boots.
Get them!
How could this get any worse?
Why didn't they replace street rules? Oh, it's on now!
Yow!
Okay, I've got it.
There they are!
Ridiculous thing.
Oh, damn it! Oh my god, that hurts!
Ugh. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You are.
How very
important.
Don't even think of putting a
cone
around.
No, that's what they'll be expecting.
Yow!
They just don't give up, do you?
I want some more.
I've got to write about that experience.
Kill my wife, I hate her!
I am going to kick your ass.
Coming up next, the evil cohort top 10 for the week.
Hey.
I think you and I need to have some sort of dialogue here.
You just don't give up, do you?
Please, sir, I want some more.
Find the trespassers and feed them to my cat.
Oh, someone hit me!
Self-destruct sequences are always a bad idea.
Scumbag!
This little guy does not quit, huh? Well, these radio tanks are pretty well guarded. Evil Mayor West must really like his AM radio.
What the hell is this?
Wow, okay, this is ridiculous.
Where do you think you're going, sluts?
Okay, you're starting to piss me off now.
We gotta get out of here fast.
Yow!
Really?
Victory is mine! Okay, I've got it.
Don't even think about it.
This place is horrible.
You're starting to piss me off now.
One bullet at a time.
Oh, no. Hey, help!
Really?
Good.
This would be the most naughty thing ever.
All right, I'll have to kill you now.
God, this place is a
nightmare. You want to hit, huh? High five! Anyone?
You see that, guys? I shot him!
Excellent.
Get those turds!
Come on, knock it off.
This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fun.
Are you serious?
Ugh.
It'll be a breeze.
You might want to have a medic look at that.
No!
Positively delightful!
Please, sir, I want some more.
Oh, damn it! Oh my god, that hurts!
Victory is mine!
No. No, that's what they'll be expecting.
There they are!
Victory shall yet be mine.
I'll be sending you a bill for this.
Well, well, well.
This is so unexpected.
Radio towers is broadcasting some hurtful messages, y'all. Reprogram them so they explode.
Hey. I hate myself.
I'm shooting you!
I hope we don't wind up on the evening news as this.
Stupid blackguard, how dare you get me killed!
I drew my gun!
Hey, getting a little tired of that. Nice!
Hello, is anyone out there? Am I on the ring?
How dare you! I drew my gun and it goes boom!
I hit him!
The evil Kohog talk heavy for the...
My gun and it goes boom!
Excellent!
Sweet Mary, Mother of God, jackpot!
Victory is mine!
You know who I am! Alright, stop it! Stop it right there!
Hello, is anyone out there? Am I on the radio?
You're gonna be dead in 5 seconds.
Hey, baby.
The deuce!
I'm taking credit for finding this body.
Victory shall yet be mine.
High five! Anyone?
You gave me Canadian bacon instead of bacon? Hey, don't damage my radio tanks. They're fun, and they cost up. Yes, I'd like to renew my subscription to Cat Fancy, please. It just... I'll forgive you if you apologize to the tank.
All right, you asked for it. Wait, you didn't ask for anything.
Ask me something.
There they are!
It's time for y'all to fight evil Mayor West and evil Stewart. Don't get hurt.
You gotta be freaking kidding.
Ow!
We'll be a breeze.
I can see anything!
You might want to have a medic look at that.
Where's that bastard evil Stewie?
Repetition!
Don't move.
Well, it's over. Don't really care anymore. The ASPCA is gonna hear about that.
I gotcha.
You want to take me on fire?
Okay, I've got it. Can someone just shoot me up with a bunch of heroin or something?
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun!
Oh, I guess it's up to me.
Shoot to kill!
Don't move.
Direct hit, scumbag!
I smell barbecue.
It's delightful!
I'm shooting you!
Alright, let's get these dicks.
The dick, this thing.
Damn it! Show yourself, damn you!
Man, I get so aroused when I hurt
things. I've been the entire day. Let's regroup. We got this.
Can someone just shoot me up with a bunch of heroin or something? That's kind of how I've always wanted to go.
I hope we don't wind up on the evening news because of this.
That all men are created evil.
I gotcha.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for hiding, this is for fun.
I'll be in business.
Hey, you want a hit, huh?
Prepare to meet your maker at the hands of my cap launcher.
Is that all you got, man?
Make me proud, MC.
All right, West, get those bombs back here if you want to live.
Okay, I'll do it. But there's something you have to do for me in return.
What is it?
I'm thinking of running for governor in the next election, and there's another mayor standing in my way. I need you to assassinate him.
It's a friggin' cheeseburger! Is this guy serious?
Oh, I'm serious. I'm as serious as a cat.
What? A cat serious? I don't know.
Oh, they're serious, all right. They're as serious as...
Okay, something wacky. We get it. All right, let's go assassinate a cheeseburger.
All right, fellas, there's a sniper rifle waiting for you in the top floor of the book depository.
Oh, okay, I see what we're doing here.
Here's some silencers for your weapons so you don't alert the security guards of your presence. And here's some bologna sandwiches. You never know when you're gonna get a hankering for circular meat.
Thanks. Okay, we're gonna go do that thing now.
Godspeed, gentlemen. Oh, also the movie Speed, just in case.
It was really nice of him to make us sandwiches, but I'm not gonna eat mine.
Get up to them rooftops so y'all can sneak around.
Make me proud, Angel.
Okay, so some guy named Les may show up in this parking lot. Just pretend we don't see him.
So which one of y'all ain't got my herpes yet? I'm having a fat chick party back here. You know where I got that nipple ring? Old Straddling Madeline Albright gave it to me. Up for a little exit polling? All right.
I bet you can hawk some major loogies from up here.
I'm gonna go ahead and put little labels on them guards.
These guys seem like the type of people.
Hey, that hurts!
Ah, I got the foo-foo!
I'm taking fire!
All right, people, stop goofing off. The mayor will be here any minute.
We're about 10 minutes and counting here.
Copy that, Fox Poo.
I told you, I don't like that name.
You know, I'll try not to be noticed, but sometimes this light just shines way too bright.
Jump across all them rooftops and find the gun they left behind.
We're in a situation here.
What the F, you guys? You shouldn't be here.
That hurts!
I'm hit! Guys, I'm hit! Guys! Can you hear me?
I don't want to soil myself. Are you
Target
now?
Has been hit. Request for backup. I'm taking fire.
Protect
the mayor. That's our job.
Kyle!
Oh, God, jackpot.
What the hell?
I like being an assassin.
At least I died fighting for a strange cause.
Yeah! Y'all need to be a bunch of sneakies now. Don't let them see you.
Baby, doggy, afuera! Afuera!
Run in hell!
Oh, you got him! I think I hit one of them!
Get the kill!
Get going there, I can track this.
You got two bogeys. Now repeat,
protect
two bogeys.
The mayor!
That's our job!
We got a situation.
Yow!
We got a situation here. Quiet, Timmy. We're supposed to talk to Tom.
I think I see him.
Three is mine.
Mom, someone hit me.
Mayor West is a naughty little goose. Collect all them videotapes of him doing no-nos in front of the camera. Looks like we might need something to get this here crane working. Look around and see what you can dig up.
Hey, Bri, I bet cheeseburger mayors are pretty rare.
Hey, Stewie, well done.
This has been Cheeseburger Humor.
Floor still wet! No walkie aquí! No walkie here!
Shoot to kill!
We've got a situation here.
Oh god! Oh my god!
How the hell do you work this thing?
Ow! Ow!
We've got two bogeys. I repeat, two bogeys.
All units, prepare for the mayor's arrival. Also, it's my birthday.
Ah!
Yeah,
I got it. Ah!
This is a Secret Service news update.
Oh, you got me.
The motorcade is almost here. Everyone should be in your ready positions.
Positive and delightful!
Target has been hit!
This is great!
Oh!
No!
What the F, you guys?
You shouldn't be not supposed to be here.
Help! Perimeter's been compromised.
Help! Move!
You've got two bogeys. I repeat, two bogeys.
Help! Move!
Please, sir, I want some more.
Remember, no fries,
hello?
Sauce on the side.
That's the plan. Guy I was talking to.
Hey, guys! The mayor's car is almost here!
Quiet, Timmy. We're supposed to talk in code.
I think I see him!
Is that all you got, man? I would have done things rather differently, I can tell you that. So be it.
I'm hit! Guys!
You're going to regret this.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Track where them guards are by the labels I put on them. Stay away from them, y'all. They's mean.
I'll fire your gun without ammo.
And you were worried.
I am going to kick your...
I'm hit! Guys, I'm hit! Guys!
I smell barbecue.
Can you hear me?
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, you're starting to piss me off now.
Request for backup. I'm taking fire.
Anyone?
Who signs up to guard a cheeseburger? Proud parents out there.
I have to warn you, I may spit up all over you.
Okay!
I hope we don't wind up on the evening news because of this.
Mary, mother of God, jackpot!
Oh, cool, the pot guys.
It's not them.
Hey,
it's not the pot guys.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for-
Watch out! Them sharp shooters is trying to harm y'all! Get rid of them so you can scurry across!
Oh, you guys! I think I hit one of them!
Guys, I'm hit! Guys! You hear me?
Take them out!
What the F, you guys? You shouldn't be here.
Ah! Oh! Okay, I've got it.
Hey, you see that one security guard back there?
Oh, the one with the,
Yeah, he had really bad skin. And I was trying not to look, but I ended up looking.
You hit like a chick.
Okay, you're stuck.
Stupid green savages!
Need a cocktail.
Okay, I've got it.
How could this get any worse?
Oh, damn it! Oh my god, that hurts!
God, what the hell are you doing?
Ow! Bobby!
Disable the alarm for that skylight so you can get in without causing a stir.
Come on, let's finish this. Is my dad. Maul must have been banging a smarty.
Oh, cool, the pot guys.
It's not the pot guys.
I repeat, it's not the pot guys.
Dogs and babies are strictly prohibited.
Okay, one more margarita. Doesn't look like anyone's gonna die today.
Crap, they must have killed
too beautiful for it. Am I right, guys?
There it is.
Oh, no. Ah! Hey, I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, get him.
We've got two bogeys. I repeat, two bogeys.
Wow! Oh! This is for my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fun.
And you were worried.
Finally, a day off. Gotta get a good base tan going.
We got a situation here. Hello? I must kill the guy I was talking to.
Ah, I got the boo-boo!
All right, there's a big old gun around here somewhere. Let's hurry up and find it.
What the hell? What the F?
enough, you guys.
Would you
please
be here?
Not do that?
I'm hit! Guys, I'm hit!
You're
guys,
going to regret this.
Can you hear me?
Hey! Help! Help!
Request for backup. I'm taking fire!
Please, sir. I want some more.
Stop! Freeze!
We've got two bogeys. I repeat, two bogeys.
Shoot the kill!
Hey! That hurt!
Here I am, 2 days from retirement.
What the F, you guys? You shouldn't be here.
Okay!
We've got a situation here. Welcome to the danger zone.
Crap, they must have killed the guy I was talking to.
Guys, you shouldn't be here.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, guys, package is on its way. Nothing can go wrong now.
Oh, you guys, I think I hit one of them.
Ryan, he's coming! I want to wave to him! Oh, no, wait, we can't. We've got to shoot him. We need to take the shot! We're running out of time!
Okay, nobody laugh at me! There's been a tragedy, people! This isn't funny! Let's be adults about this!
All right, it's done.
Yeah, hopefully evil Mayor West called off those bombs. Wait, what if he goes back on his word? What do we do then? Should we try to find him and...
Hey, Brian, we just murdered a politician. We should get out of here.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm probably right, or I am right?
The shot came from up here!
Yeah, I'm right, and you're just a dog.